I am the river phantom rocking your bed, the confluence and head, the inventor of the pearl. I am aligned with your retina, your vision is locked into my vortex. I pull you in and you descend down my tongue and wash back. You will always be a slave to my velocity, vibrate slow or fast. It is the same as both together as one. I speak for the past. I speak for you, lucid and licentious. I speak for the future and the sun. All other intimacies will be imitations. Their interferons cannot interfere with the course I steer. Your certainty is dust to me. You think you could rearrange fate, but I churn too deep. You'll always be trapped luminous in my vectors. How far do you think you can go from my undertow? I am the one drop of clarity in the mist you have created by your schemes and dreams. I am the only certainty left by your expedience. I am the white water rushing through the canyon. You thought you could cross as I was sleeping, but you underestimated the force of my rapids. My water holds a wetness that never dries, and you will drip forever with an intractable longing. Caught now in my current, in a whirlpool lasting lifetimes, no matter who else you were with, no matter what fucking joker, .com, mediocre, no matter where you go, no matter, you will always be moving between my banks. I am the unscented water that never dries. Your will is one with the force of my flow, the whims of my white-capped rhythms, the warmth of my complete enveloping. You will float a lifetime through me, always attached to the course I steer. You think you can count on another's countercurrent? That was fantasy, and this is elemental, and I don't care, I keep moving. What made your fantasy fix on a pretty pond? Stagnant, lukewarm, and blonde. I am the fucking river, fool. In my wake, the demons and gods rest and spike. I am the force of your life. Your safety and danger as one. Your flooding embrace. Better reach for its space before you are swept away. If only you could rely on me to carry you through the threshold of rocks and jetties with an endurance that does not end until it meets an ocean that rises with the sun. Sun sent away. I'm the one who is gone with nothing left to say.